Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to derive the relation between volume of submerged part of a floating body and the densities of liquid and the body. So let us first see what is the principle of flotation. It states that the weight of floating body is equal to upthrust exerted by the liquid on the submerged part of the solid. So weight of body in air is equal to upthrust. Weight of body in air is represented by W and upthrust is represented by FB. Now instead of weight, we can write MG, and instead of upthrust, we can write VI rho LG, where VI here is volume of immersed part of the solid and rho L is the density of liquid. So we can cancel acceleration due to gravity from both the sides. So the formula becomes M is equal to VI rho L. Now instead of mass, we can write volume into density. Now we need to specify here that it is density of the solid on the left hand side. So we are writing rho S and not just rho. So V rho S is equal to VI rho L. So this is the required equation. Here V is the total volume of the body. Rho S is the density of the solid. VI is volume of submerged part of the body. And rho L is the density of liquid. Thank you.